There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my God!
Ash!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Jessica! Oh my God!
Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help.
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash.
Chris, are you there?
Hello, and thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Please,
please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh, my God, I'm right!
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No. Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this isn't happening.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
We have a friend, man. I don't.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Oh, God!